The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Female Championship.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
Well, she certainly has her work cut out for her. And Byron, tell me, what do you think of her chances here tonight?
Well, given how dominant the champs looked as of late, I have to say that I'm not wild about her chances here tonight. But hey, crazier things have happened.
The title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
Corey, what's the champ's mindset heading into a huge match like this?
A lot of times you have to worry about nerves when it comes to a match of this magnitude. But when it comes to the champ, I don't think there's any situation that could make her stress.
Introducing the challenger from Concord, California, Evan Murray. Introducing the champion from Northridge, California, she is the female champion, Sandra.
This is great to see. Tremendous sportsmanship, mutual respect for each other. This is it, fellas. We're ready to get this thing started. A quick finish. Can she do it? She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
She's more durable than she looks, guys.
They're struggling for control right now. Working for control. Impact. Looking for the quick pin. And a kick out.
She got the shoulder up. That's all that counts.
She's in control now following that slam. Hoping to end it early. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
It's going to take more than that to keep her down.
She's got her where she wants her.
She better stay right where she is.
This is it, guys.
She's in the driver's seat now. So incredibly.
She's looking to end it early. Kick out at the last moment.
And the match continues.
She turns it around on her. She comes up big with a reversal. Saw that one coming. No, she's too quick for her. She's got the shoulders down. Caught off guard by the breaker there. The champ to the top turnbuckle. Incoming.
Look at her go.
She's going for the cover. She's still in it.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
She's got the shoulders down. That's not going to do it.
What a kick out.
She counters with a move of her own. Big. She's going for the cover. She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that.
And a slap. The challenger's championship dreams are fading quickly.
I'm not so sure the challenger will be able to bounce back from this, guys.
You know, sometimes pride.
Here she goes, guys.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. Only two. Our ref may not be able to actually count to three tonight.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
She is on fire.
And now she's on the offensive. She goes down like a ton of bricks. Been a rough night for her so far, Corey.
It's going to get a lot rougher if she doesn't get up.
Look at this.
The champ's starting to stumble a bit. She has a lot to lose if she continues to let the challenger in like this.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
Yeah, this one's far from over, and given how much pride she has in herself, I'm willing to bet she won't be on the defense.
She's turning the tables.
Ain't turned yet. Still got some work to do. Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Uh-oh, submission leg lock. And she's able to break out of it.
The lesson to learn here, Cole, is that you can never count her out.
Oh, and she has an answer for that one. Not this time.
I've never seen her miss by so much.
How did she kick out?
I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there.
That's a textbook maneuver. The champ to the top turnbuckle. She's licking her chops.
I don't think she should challenge her.
Look at this. Right to the face. Whoops, that missed.
That's putting it mildly, Cole.
Oh, no. We know what this is. DDT!
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
She's got the shoulders down. She's not done yet.
She got her shoulder up, and we continue.
She shows signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Here's the pin. Title on the line. And she comes up with a big counter. She seems intent on injuring that back. Fighting to get back to her feet here.
She's just taking too long, Cole. She's got to move faster.
She can end it here. Early kick out. Referee right on top of the action.
Just powered out.
There's not a lot of cushion for your face. As you can see, everything hurts.
She doesn't want to get up.
There's the enziguri and a brutal shot to the head. I wouldn't be at all surprised if she doesn't get up here, guys.
Yeah, this might just be the end of the line for her. She is on fire.
Just a step quicker, it looks like. Pays for that one. The champ being pushed to the brink. We might be witnessing the final moments of her championship reign.
If she ends up losing this match, it won't be from a lack of trying. I mean, how many finishers did she go for tonight? Unreal.
Guys, she always seems to have a prideful demeanor about her that I'm sure will help her here as this match continues.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. One. I thought that was it.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
Connects with a counter. Having a tough time getting back up here.
As you would expect, given what she's been through here tonight.
This should do it right there. One, two. Oh, man, I mean, that was so close. I thought it was over.
Wow, that's pure power, guys.
Look at her go.
Wow, she's going to be tough to beat tonight.
Yeah, she just keeps popping up.
She reverses out of it.
And not a second too soon. Close call there.
No, there's the reversal.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
She's ended many a match with that move.
Yeah, let's get another look at that.
Will this be it? One, two. The champion retains. The champion retains. To start off the night.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the main event.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.